stop bothering her.
Sorry, Luz. They insisted on coming for some reason.
Amity! What are you doing here?
Ugh, you.
Amity! Whoop, you're me. I get in trouble. Just leave me alone!
I'm sorry.
I
can't
imagine a world. Luz!
Are you a poser? A nerd?
No. I'd be so lost if you left me alone. Amity!
Locked yourself in the bathroom.
I don't know. I didn't even think that would work.
Lying on the floor when I break through.
I pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Amity, wait. First you embarrass me, then you want to be my friend? I don't get you. Pick a side. Please, just listen to me.
I still want you.
Seriously, just leave me alone.
I didn't mean to embarrass you.
That's all you ever do.
You made me look like a fool in front of the
emperor's cup. My future! You think it's so easy to be a witch. I have been working my whole life to get to the top. You lost. You cheated. Say it. Say you're not a witch.
You all my life.
I'm not a witch.
I still need you.
I didn't know.
Amity, wait. Watch where you're... Oh, it's you. Willow's
long in this highway, you silent beside me. Driving a nightmare I can't escape from. Helplessly praying, the light isn't fading. Hiding the shock and
the
chill.
You are staying here, but the beast has Ida. And because of you, it also has my brother and sister. You'll only get hurt.
As you lay still,
you pull you in to feel. Did you use this all up?
I didn't know.
Luz! Hello!
Ink?
It was fine.
So fine? You drew yourself with Malingale, the mysterious soothsayer?
I still need you.
Thank you. Maybe you aren't a book.
You haven't exactly been the friendliest witch.
I don't think so.
I swear to love you all my life. Hold on, I still need you.
I don't wanna let go. I know I'm not that strong.
Reflect.
I just wanna hear you.
Something's making my stomach
saying, baby, let's go home.
Nice. Strange, but nice.
Let's go home.
Honestly,
yeah, I just wanna take you home.
Dumb things I could never do.
Yeah, right.
Going soft on me, blind.
I still want you. Come back.
Oh,
Luz, I still
you're here.
Need
I mean, obviously you're here. This is school, and you go here now with me. I've been talking for too long.